I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory out on that field. It's the Bengals going up against the Cowboys. With that, let's go out to AT&T Stadium in Dallas. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Thank you, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and Mammoth AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Dallas Cowboys. Hi again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And, Charles, we look at a matchup like this. It's really the running backs that may take center stage here today.
And in today's football, they're still valuable, not just as runners, but guys who can catch the ball as well. It's really the number of touches that determines things these days.
Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And we're going to get our first look at the Cincinnati Bengals on offense and their quarterback, Andy Dalton, against the Broncos in that loss. He was 21-31 in week three, 206 yards, and threw an interception.
Hard to maneuver against the Denver Broncos. They affect any quarterback, even the great ones. All right, so Andy Dalton had a tough time there. He's looking to bounce back from that. Still the unquestioned leader of the Cincinnati Bengals offense, trying to break out in this game.
They come up with exactly 1 minute to go in this first quarter. A first carry now. This is Hill. And this defense feeling the encouragement. They stop him at the line of scrimmage on the first play of the afternoon.
I would not want to be an offensive lineman in today's NFL, especially not a center or a guard, if you got to deal with these massive defensive tackles who could not just beat you with strength, but they can beat you with quickness and guile as well. They can get up through and make plays. And a lot of times what they're taught, just go ahead and tackle everyone that comes in your area and keep the run with the ball.
It's second down. Dalton looking. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third. Little trouble thus far on their opening drive as they come up on a third and 11. And on third down, the Cowboys bring in an extra defensive back. Third down, a shot here for Dalton. And did he get the feet down? No, they'll say he did not. It's incomplete. A third down, he tried to stay in bounds, did all he could. He caught it, but was led a little bit too far.
Yeah, that's always difficult, isn't it? Because you know half of your body is trying to stay behind while the other half is reaching out, trying to catch the football. The top half worked. It was the bottom half that was in question.
And there's a flag on the play. Fielded at the 20.
Personal foul. Roughing the kicker. Defense.
So the flag is for roughing the kicker, a big 15-yard penalty.
And I'm not sure that was the time to go all out after the kicker. Plenty of time left in this game.
To Hill, and he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. So not much to speak of scoring wise in this first quarter of play. It's a tight game here early. We're back to Arlington in just a moment.
Sports is brought to you by Head & Shoulders. Shoulders were made for greatness, not dandruff.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin, and it's the Bengals with a football to begin quarter number two. They've got a second down at 5 here to start things out. Second down, Dalton, brought in here by Tyler Eifert, and he's brought down. That one goes for 13 yards, and it moves the sticks. And welcome back. The offensive unit, they took the timeout, and now they get set to line up as we resume action. Now Dalton with a first and 10. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down.
Anytime a ball's thrown in the middle of the field has popped up in the air, I expect someone to catch. It doesn't matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one came up with it.
So the incomplete pass brings up second down. Another look for Dalton on second and 10. Penalty marker is down here. Caught, Eifert over the middle. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Holding offense.
On second down to the sideline, and oh, a nice catch there. Made sure the feet were inbounds, and they were.
Can you do any more work or make it more dramatic for not much gain than what we just saw there? Did you see how his toes got down? Tip tap, got him down. But what did he get out of it?
He sold the sizzle. He just had no steak.
I mean, was it 1 yard?
Yeah, you plays like that, you at least expect a first down there, just 1 yard.
Third and long, what will Dalton dial up? To the sideline, and oh, a nice catch there. Made sure the feet were inbounds, and they were.
That's certainly playing down a distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
So now the Cincinnati native, also former Bearcat, and now a Bengal, Kevin Huber, to punt it away. Lucky Whitehead back deep for Dallas. And now where will the side judge stop his walk? That's the question. He says it crossed out of bounds at about the 17-yard line. Start the drive with Elliott, and he's going to be stopped here on this first play as he gets it to the line of scrimmage and no more. And Zeke had a game that he will remember in week 3 because he had his first 100-yard game of his career.
He'll remember it, and he'll be eager to eclipse it. What do you have, 140?
Yeah.
And really carried them, no pun intended,
against Chicago because he set the tone with his runs. Able to get to the second and the third level of the defense, finish off runs, keep drives going, and open up the throwing lanes for Dak Prescott. That's why they drafted him, to put him behind what many think is one of the top offensive lines in the NFL.
Thanks, Brandon. Thanks, Charles. And welcome to our EA Halftime Report. I'm Larry Ridley. Defense has been the name of the game. It's not often you see a matchup where both sides can't find a way to get on the scoreboard. We'll have to see if the offense picks up in the second half. So let's take a look at the highlights from the first half. Fourth and long, and he'll be tackled at their own 39-yard line. Bengals still on the field. Hill's got it on the run. He takes off but only picks up 5 yards on this run. Bengals have it later on the drive. The catch in traffic made by Eifert, and he won't be brought down until he makes it to the 43-yard line. The drive, Boyd's found on the quick pass, and he ends up at the 49-yard line before he stopped on the play. So that'll do it from here in Orlando. No points in this one yet, but we'll hand it back over to a man who's always on point. That's Brandon Guy.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. Out come the Cowboys now as he'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. Second half starts with a carry by Elliott. And he'll take this one up close to the 25-yard line. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
Well, they held him to a short gain on that one. And it almost felt like on that first run, they were trying to just throw the jab at him. So how do you stop a jab? Get closer and smother it, just as they did on that last play.
They'll come out in the pistol. On 2nd down, Elliott. And he is going to lose yardage here. It's a loss of 4. Now 3rd down.
Brandon, that play typifies what we've seen from the offense all day long. They've had no success getting things going. I think for the offensive coordinator, he's got to go to that side of the play sheet that says, try something different. Try some specials, something they haven't seen all day to try and get this offense kick-started.
Now this will probably be the last play of the quarter. So these two teams will take the long walk to the opposite end of the stadium as we're through 3 quarters. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now in Arlington, as it looks like we are just about set and ready to begin with the 4th. So just about a minute to go here, tie ball game.
As fans, we love free football, but the guys in the field don't. They're going to attack and go for the win right now.
Now the 5th-year man, this is Lance Dunbar. And now the Bengal defense here calling a timeout. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action. Out now comes the Cowboys punter as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. Here's Jones.
Oh,
he will not go down.
Have to retake those ankles.
A good return there, 17 yards. And that will come the offense as they take over. And now back onto the field, here comes the Cowboys defense. They've played a great game. This has been a great game. It's tied. They're just hoping to push this one to OT.
This has been fun, hasn't it, partner? This feels like one of those well-pitched baseball games. Low scoring, and will one play make the difference? And where is it going to come from? Right now, they're hoping that it doesn't happen, and they can just get this game to OT.
Yeah, I mentioned they're hoping to get it to OT. They'd take a turnover as well. Incomplete. His big tight end, Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. And that'll make it second and 10. Surveying the field, going up top. And this is caught inside the five. A big play, Dalton to his favorite target, Green. 58 yards. And we're back. The offense had a chance to talk things over. We'll see what they come up with here on this next play. And now a first down following that long gain. They come up in an offset eye. They'll run it with Hill. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the five. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
And frankly, Brandon, we're talking about things I'm not sure we ever thought we'd talk about in the NFL. And a lot of that is the speed at the linebacker position. A lot of these guys in college, they were safeties. They moved them up to outside linebacker to combat the spread offenses, and now we're seeing it in the NFL, those same guys using their speed to make plays in the backfield.
And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready. So Mike Nugent on now with the game on the line. The clock showing just one tick. This for the win. And it is good. He splits the uprights on the chip shot. And the Bengals are on the board first here. It's 3-0. So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hardworking men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gaunt. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports.